Captain?
Mr. Kenway.
I just wanted to thank you again, aboard, and apologize for any inconvenience it may have caused.
And then all will be well.
Are you sure about that?
Of course.
Listen to this, Hector. Thinks he can swagger on up here and declare himself king of the castle.
Please, fellas, call this off. If the captain sees
us... To hell with the captain. And to hell with you, Mills. Whose side do you want anyway?
We're ready to go again if you are.
This is unwise.
Why is that? You think I'm afraid, have you?
No. But you should be. Do you?
Never!
How do you like these odds?
I don't care for you, Mr. Kenway. I've had nothing but trouble since you came aboard.
Your problems have nothing to do with me.
I beg your pardon?
You're a poor leader, ill-tempered and cruel, and it's clear your crew has no respect for you.
Look.
He's cut our rations again. Claims we're not provisioned for such luxuries.
You should feast on land and wine.
You looking for another fight?
Fish and biscuits.
You there. I have some questions for you. Doctor, if you have a moment.
Have you taken in?
You're not having second thoughts, are you?
I'm not going to be done.
Are you James?
Aye.
Know what you want to know.
He's cut our rations again. Claims we're not provisioned for such luxuries.
It's not right that he should feast on lamb and wine. We're stuck with tinned fish and chips.
Some. He's cut our rations again. Claims we're not provisioned for such luxuries.
It's not right that he should feast on land and wine.